An early Sunday morning fire destroyed a trailer home in Hibbing. Firefighters were dispatched around 2:10 a.m. today to the Forest Heights Trailer Park, 2240 East 25th Street. Firefighters from Hibbing, Chisholm, and Keewatin were on the scene. No injuries reported. The cause of the fire is under investigation. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.